two, one, charge!
And qualification match number 20 is underway here. We are in autonomous mode. 1350 hits that backstop. We have three robots in the red courtyard and three red robots in the blue courtyard, and the score is tied. And there goes that bell. Looks like team 6110 was on the side wall, and they scurry around and they are back. And two blue come over the moat and the uneven terrain. Team 4680 at the backstop. And there's this spy over there with this different flags supporting team 1350. And one of the boulders is in, and the human player is rolling the boulders down the secret passageways. Red Alliance 47, Blue Alliance 44. Lots of time to happen. Under that low bar goes 4688. Team 910 hurdles the uneven terrain. 4940 trying to get that drawbridge down. And we got 4976 in the blue courtyard. And it looks like the defenses have been weakened on the red side. And the outer banks have been breached. We're still looking at, and the blue also, then the score is tied at 71. Team 1350 heading back under that low bar, and 910 swims through the moat. 610 over the uneven terrain, and they back that off. We're at 50 seconds. 5 points separate these alliances. 910 over in the secret passageway. And check this out, 4940 in the blue courtyard. Stutter step turns backwards, and they are at the base of the tower with 30 seconds left. Blue Alliance 80, Red Alliance 75. There goes that horn for 30 seconds. Check out 910 for the Blue Alliance at the base of the castle. Let's see what they do with that boulder. 20 seconds, 5 seconds left, 15 seconds. Can they do this? 4976 with the boulder on that outside. Three robots on the batter in the blue. Sorry, in the red. 4 seconds, 10 points. Oh, 1 second, we got a hangar robot. And all six robots are at the base of each, and they are vying for loosening the power. We'll have to wait for the official score. Give it to me. I met a boy last week trying to run that game. Made it sound so sweet when he say my name. I said, boy.